Zamula back court for the Russian. Fedekostik, Grigory Denisenko, who led the tournament scoring a year ago.